It has been said that children are our future. We have never believed this more than today. Unfortunately, many children around the world face violence, exploitation, abuse, or neglect. And many families, even in our Western culture, are passive in raising children according to the values of the Kingdom of God and the Bible. But as adults, it is our responsibility to protect these children. And as Christians, we must make sure they have a solid foundation in the living Word of God so they can become the people God intended them to be. At Bible League Canada, we've seen countless times how when a child is reached and introduced to the love of Jesus, the Holy Spirit starts working through that child. Their families notice, and in some cases, many are transformed and turn to Christ. In 2017, 1.8 million children took part in Bible League Canada's children's ministry programs in over 40 countries spanning across 6 regions. On top of that, our partners distributed 2.2 million children's story Bibles and other biblical resources. Your generous support gives children around the world access to the living Word of God and support programs that give children a safe place to learn about Christ, eat nutritious snacks, and play. Today, there are almost 2 billion children under 14 in the world, representing over a quarter of the population. How they grow up will ultimately determine the course of our world. Our world needs children, and children need the gospel. Will you help children grow to become the adults God intended them to be?